Hello everybody, I'm Alison with Liquid Web. Today I'll be showing you how to use remote desktop from a couple of different operating systems. And the first thing I would like to demonstrate is how to connect to your Windows server using remote desktop from a local Windows computer. Go to your search Windows option at the bottom and type in remote or remote desktop. Click on remote desktop connection. And then you're going to put in the IP of the Windows server that you're attempting to connect to. Click connect. And then you're going to put in the username and password of the Windows server that you're attempting to connect to. Press OK. You might get a warning. Make sure that you know the identity. Press yes. And it's that easy. You're connected to the Windows server from your Windows computer. Next, we'll be talking about using our desktop from a Linux computer to connect to a Windows server. So this is a little different because we're not using a UI, we're using command line. So what we'll do is we will type in our desktop and then the IP that you want to connect to. That will bring up a pop-up window. And then you'll just put in the username and the password of the Windows server that you want to connect to, just like we did before with the Windows server. So there's administrator is the username. And then we'll type in my really strong password. And that'll bring up your Windows server in the pop-up window here. Last, let's talk about how to connect from Mac to a Windows server. So you're gonna wanna open up your App Store, and in the search bar, just search for remote desktop. Then you'll download it. Should only take a couple seconds to do that. And then go ahead and open it. Okay. So I put in a couple things here already. If you want to add a new host name, click new. Want to edit one, I'll show you how it looks when you add one. So you just type in connection name, whatever you want it to be, it's custom, it's visible to you. Then you want to put in the host name, the PC name, and then the username and password. That's the configuration that you want. Okay. So for example, when you want to connect to one, just double click on it. Says okay, I already have the IP and the credentials, and then it just opens up your Windows server. It's super simple, super sleek, and that's how you connect from a Mac to a Windows server. That's all there is to it. You now know how to remote desktop to a Windows server from numerous operating systems. Thanks for watching. For more information, please visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/KB or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.